Hello, my name is John Clayton and I draw weird shit, and today I'm going to be redrawing a creature of mine that I had originally drawn back in 2012, and it's called Abstract Baby. Now, Abstract Baby was drawn for a graphic novel series of mine that I had been working on for a few years, and eventually I stopped working on it. University got in the way, personal life stuff got in the way, just a lot of stuff got in the way, and it's become a scrap project of mine. In recent years, I've started working on a new series called INFERNAL. Now, INFERNAL is just a series of illustrations that mainly depict creatures from another dimension, another world, a world that's more horrid, grotesque, very lascivious, and I thought Abstract Baby would fit very well into this world, so I decided to recycle its design. Aside from wanting to recycle the design, I actually really just wanted to redraw this, mainly because Abstract Baby has always had a soft spot in my heart, and I've always really liked the design. It's just a ball of flesh with limbs and a baby face on it. So I just really liked it and I wanted to redraw it and see how much I have improved over these years. With that being said, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.